leaders encourage misgatherings, teaching that the
and conspiracy theories spread faster in the camps than the disease.
Misinformation gives way to disinformation. Falsehoods are planted to leverage this disaster for power.
Overstuffed prisons, understaffed nursing homes, overstretched hospitals, underfunded health departments.
They create the perfect green grounds for viral spread.
A leader relied on theatrics instead of plans.
A leader blaming China,
Trump,
and WHO,
a
terrorist
disciple,
democratic governors,
Bolsonaro,
Fauci,
Esteban
Obama,
all these virals and every turn.
Workers protected from any accountability. Say the virus would go away while being informed of the truth behind closed doors.
Modus operandi.
How did we come to this?